Ready now just to eat my breakfast, and I'll talk you guys through what I have and what I've chosen today. So this here is a fete biscottate. If I could think of something what is quite similar to in the UK, I would say it's similar to maybe rusks. It's got the same kind of texture, but it tastes different. It's sweet, that's for sure. So usually Italian people will put some type of marmalade like this on top of it. Jam, we call this jam. This is a homemade jam that my boyfriend's auntie made. So actually it's going to be the first time I'm trying it. So I'm quite excited to try that. And yeah, so of course, like anywhere else, you would pop this on this like that. And of course you would spread it with a knife like anywhere else. Like so. And also what I have here are some biscuits. These are some integrale biscuits, and you know, often Italian people can often have biscuits for breakfast, with breakfast as well. And I think for maybe people from the UK, this might be quite unusual because we don't have biscuits for breakfast. We don't really have something so sweet for breakfast, although we might have cereal, which could be like Cocoa Pops or Cheerios or something like that. But biscuits is not something that we generally have. So it was quite interesting when I saw Italian people eating biscuits for breakfast. I was actually quite intrigued because I thought to myself, When you think of Italy, when you're outside of Italy, you think, oh, it's very, very healthy. They live for a long time. So my first thoughts would have been the breakfast would be very, very super duper healthy. But then when I saw a sweet breakfast, I was like, oh, okay. But it works. And you know why it works? Because I noticed for a lot of Italian people, this is the time when they only eat sweets, they only eat snacks. Some, not all, they only eat sweets or snacks. It's at breakfast time. And then the rest of the day, they eat more savory dishes, or I'll go for more savory choices rather than sweet choices. So sweet is for breakfast, really. So what did I prepare? Which beverage did I prepare? I prepared the coffee. And this is latte cafe. So it's basically made up of a lot of milk. And also, you can see I did an espresso shot, which I made using the mocha, using the espresso machine. So, and that's basically it. And what you'll see, some Italians do, I'm not going to say all, but they will dip this into this like this and eat it like this, or dip the biscuit into this like this. Or sometimes you'll find that they don't have any coffee, or they just might dip it into a milk. Into a milk, maybe the milk could be quite warm, and I dip it into a milk, and that's basically it. I heated up this milk in the microwave. I heated it up, and then I added it onto the coffee, and I added some miele because I like to have miele rather than sugar to my coffee. I did it to my preference. This is not a breakfast that I'll eat every day or anything like that. Is if we were on the go, and we, for example, woke up really early, I would probably join my boyfriend and eat something like this. Whereas normally, I generally, 8 times out of 10, I do not I eat breakfast. I wait until about 12 o'clock or until lunchtime before I have my first meal, 8 out of 10 times. Sometimes in the week, if I feel like it, if my body wants to, then I'll have breakfast home. If I feel hungry or something, then I'll have breakfast. But, or I'll have a fruit breakfast or something like this. Something very sweet is not at the top of my list for me to consume so early in the morning. So yeah. Okay, so that's just a note for you guys. So let me get on and eat my breakfast. I'm not going to show me dipping the biscuit in and stuff like that, because I don't really even like eating on camera, and I don't like when people eat and talk at the same time. So I'm not going to put you guys through it. But what I will do, I will try the coffee. Tastes quite good. I need to heat it up a little bit again. Well, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and got an insight of what an Italian breakfast kit could possibly look like. And of course, not every Italian has this type of breakfast, but I'm not far off. Some people might also add a little bit of fruit fruit to the mix, or a glass of water or whatever. All right, guys. Well, I hope that you enjoyed this video and got a glimpse, basically. Oh. The next video that I will show you is me going to a bar to have breakfast, because sometimes if I'm on the run and it's not a typical day, I might go to a bar and I would have breakfast there. And I want to show you guys, you can come with me to a bar and I'll show you what it's like at a bar to order breakfast, and what I would typically order, or what Italians typically order at a bar. All right then, guys, ciao for now. Ciao.